plates, but here's a fork. My fork. Yeah, see? Yeah, exactly. See, buddy, you understand. Yellowface, what is it? They're forks. Yeah, but why? That's a very large stack of forks, gelatin. Yeah! When did they move out to not? Well, Bubble, it's so cool that you get your own very, very own recovery center. Thwinks! Hey, who, like, keeps popping Bubble? Let's find out. Book, help us find a Cripple. No, thanks, I'm good. If you don't, you just might have to expel you from our life. But I'm an alternate, right? Oh my gosh, I won! Sorry, but I know our feelings, right? Whatever, you win some, you lose some. Now that's a good way to look at it. Nellie, did you pop Bubble? No, now they lied to me. There's where we punish. Let's punish Nellie. Oh my gosh, Nellie! Stop! Put her down, Benzo. Oh my gosh, lives her. Now Benzo apologized to Nellie. Sorry, Nellie. Loser is such a great guy. I agree. Loser, say hi to me. How you doing, Tree? Loser, you are my hero. Tree, what? We gotta get Teardrop to talk. But why? Because I just see her standing there silent for hours. I want to know what's going on inside her head. Loser, I don't think it's worth it. So here's the plan. Did I just say it wasn't worth it? I'll hold Teardrop to open and you'll go for court so that they make noise. That's it. I'm leaving. Oh, Tree doesn't need him to go. Whoa, Ice Cube, you're there.